We're told we have to do what we're told, but surely. Sometimes you have to be a little bit naughty.
You can send your best man, you gon' lose your best hitter. What the fuck is that?
Or a new tail, or the dragon blade that just seems to magically appear out of nowhere. I mean, there it is, suddenly.
Enough!
Ah, my mind is going to places I don't want it.
Bam! A dragon blade.
Wanna see some real speed, bitch? I'll show you some real speed.
No. Protect your pet dragon? Are you serious?
Looking at me like you want my man?
Yes.
What the fuck?
Thank you for saving my son.
Well, you know, most of them.
On a scale from 1 to 10, my friend, you're fucked.
Hey, there you are, bud. Where did you go?
Okay, I think your dragon ate something weird in the forest because he's out of his mind.
No. I think he's trying to tell us something.
What is it, bud? Is it the other dragon?
Gonna get before he realizes?
Hard to say. He seemed pretty committed.
Patience is waning.
Is this entertaining?
What are you doing? Come back, sis! Heather the Unhinged has a nice ring to it, no? You'll be back, and I will welcome you with open arms!
We'll have to wait on that reunion. Pity.
Huh? What?
Man, almost! We just about had it that time!
Bitch, you serious?
Oh, what? Do you want an apology? Is that why you're pouting, big baby boo? Well, try this on! Oh, you feeling it yet? Huh? Picking up on all my heartfelt remorse? Oh, come on. Yeah, you wouldn't hurt a one-legged.
Oh, harm if you would stay beside me.
I have no use for rings of gold. I care not for your poetry. I only want your hand to hold.
I only want you near.
That little girl is a child. I don't want to see you sniffing around her anymore this afternoon. Do you understand?
Yes, sir.
Boy, have you lost your mind, because I'll help you find it. What you looking for? Ain't nobody going to help you out there. Jesus can come through that door, and he's not going to help you if you don't stop sniffing after my child.
Let the fear you have fall away. I've got my eye on you. I've got my eye on you.
Dad, I'm cold.
Dad, I'm freezing.
Dad, I'm hungry.
Dad, I'm starving.
Dad.
Okay, can everyone stop saying dad?
I slept with my webcam on in Discord without telling anyone, just to see what would happen.
What the fuck?
Why is Evan doing this?
I don't know.
Did he say anything to you?
God, look at that fuck.
Call a pizza to his home. Order him a pizza.
Wait, does anyone know his? I know his address.
Stay still if you want Domino's
head
around
to come on pizza. I hate National Geographic.
I just wanted to drop in and see Evan dead.
Who sleeps with the fucking lights on?
Oh my god, he's twerking.
Oh my god,
what is it happening?
Is it happening?
Let's use our minds to move the couch so we can't make a fall.
2 hours just sitting here.
Oh, shit. What?
Piece of...
Bye, guys. Hi, ladies.
Any questions before I go on from here? Great. I really understood that well.
And if you ever come in here again with a goddamn opinion, I will shove it so far up your ass, you'll never see the light of day again!
They gonna be nutrition.
How many kids you have?
15,000.
So I'm assuming your kids really like apple juice.
Oh no, baby, they love orange juice, but they've been bad this week.
What grade are your kids in?
16th grade.
16th, that's not even a grade.
So your kids graduated college?
No, they didn't. Where are my kids?
Said his body showed clear signs that he was killed by Belladonna.
The porn star?
The poison.
Hey man, I think you got him.
You want what he's having?
No.
That's what I thought. Justice for Gotham!
Down the boogie, down, down the
boogie. Let's groove, let that groove. Get you to boom and say this rock to life, right? Alright, baby, slice it right. Let's groove, set in your shoes, I'm starting groove tonight.
The B squad.
Man, shut the fuck up.
It must be so relaxing to be mediocre.
Why don't you go fuck yourself?
Yeah, you have a nice day too.
Hey, Eliza.
What?
Do you remember the day you were born?
No, but I remember when the earth would open and I crawled out of hell.
The bass and the tweeters make the speakers go to war. The mighty trumpet brings the freaks out to the floor.
Yo, what's up? Wanna have a slumber party tonight?
Dude, I don't want to have a slumber party. I'm fucking 17.
Yeah, I don't want to have a slumber either.
Y'all, Kris Jenner dead at 67.
No! Oh, come on, man.
but she's just too hard-headed. A single mom who works two jobs, who loves her kids and never stops, with gentle hands and the heart of a fighter. I'm a survivor.
Sorry. Look.
It's right in front of your face.
Eraser! What the fuck is going on?
Oh, how nice of you to show up. Well, we're all just here minding our business, and then as usual, your little golden retriever decides to have an episode. Would you mind telling us when this motherfucker is gonna reach his final form? Because this shit is getting old.
Okay, okay, Will, you gotta stop the exercise right now.
Ha ha! No, I don't think I will.
What? Dude, he could die!
Ugh, he could die. Motherfucker, please. He does something like this every month or so. He should be dead by now. I ain't getting froggy every time Midoriya gets weird. But besides, I kinda wanna see what's gonna happen.
No!
Hey, hey, shut up! It's starting to get good. Is this a Pinot Noir?